Detroit 313. I'm here to represent a piece that's always left out. This time, you're not leaving off the hood. You try to take the next, it's called neighborhood. And it's a beautiful thing in the neighborhood. You want to take the neighbor out and the love out and leave it with just the hood. But the hood is coming in. Flood out. Listen, they say some things about the neighborhood. I know we got violence and it's rough and it's aggressive out here, but there are some reasons why it got violent and aggressive out here. There's been some prodigal living. They've been making it rain, amen? They think they're making it rain, but really they unplugging the drain. Because when you unplugging the drain, you wasting water. When you make it rain, you do so into gravitation. Things are giving life, but you're not making the rain. You're pulling up the drain. But there's a reason why we have prodigal living. Watch this. The Bible talked about a boy who said, I'll go off into my own place and do his own thing. But watch this. When he fell into the hog pen of life, hello, Pastor Mo. Watch this. The Bible said a peculiar thing, one of the most damnedest things I ever heard. It said that he came to himself. Watch this. And he said when he came to himself, he went back to his father. Amen. And said, my father's servants don't live like this. But watch this. It's going to get thick up in here. He went back to his father. His father threw his arms around his neck, gave him and said, bring out the fatted calf, the ring, amen, the bling bling. What up, though? Bring it all out. But watch this. Here's my question today at Heart Plaza that I come to bring to protest. He went back home to his father and brought the calf and the ring. But what about those who come to themselves that have no father to go back home to? What it do, Detroit? What about the father, the one who comes to himself that have no father to go home to? Then watch this. It got real funky then. It got real funky then. It said that when the boy came in, it said when the son came back to the father, it said the brother didn't like it. Come on, that's the hood going against each other. See, today, watch this. David and Bullock and Pastor Mo, we finna bind the political activism with the street. David is a straight up warrior. He is gonna be the street lawyer. Amen, the street activist. You are political. It's been political. It's going to always be political. And like my man said, if I got to die today for this little African right here to have a future, I'm a dead entertainer. Watch this. So we now today, me and David Bullock, Pastor Mo, we going to put it in the atmosphere. This going from neighborhood to neighborhood, a nationwide movement from the political to the street. We put our flag in the sand today. We're not buying it. Watch this. We all wearing black because we in mourning over the blood that run through our streets. Kids get shot in the face for Cartier glasses, for French frames, don't know where they come from. Kids get shot over Albert Suncoast, over Michael Jordan's. Kids in school, kids in line at Foot Locker at 4 in the morning for a pair of new J's, but late the first hour every day. Michael Jordan, you got influence, brother. You better start using it. We're going to call you to the floor. We're going to call you out. I don't care who you are. Me and David Bullock, we making a covenant. Our people coming on the stage. We wearing black for mourning. We in sackcloth and ashes. We wearing the hoods. Come on up, y'all. Don't get in front of the man of God. Y'all come on behind me. We gonna put our hoods on and protest. And watch this. We put the hood on. This means from now on, we putting the hood on. You will not build up this city. You will not build up downtown. You will not build up midtown and leave the neighborhood out.
That's right.
You will put the hood on.
All right, look, this is what we getting ready to do. Because Mo is right, we got to come together. The hood is on in Detroit. Somebody say the hood. Get back down, brother, like you would. Playa. Somebody say the hood is on in Detroit. The hood. The neighborhood. Now, I need everybody, we're getting ready to have this powerful closing prayer. I want everybody
to come close to the stage. I want everybody to touch everybody. I'm looking for Brenda Hill. I'm looking for, where's Change Gonna Come, man? Somebody singing Change Gonna Come. We're gonna go home on Change Gonna Come. I want y'all to know that October the 4th, we gonna have Grits and Politics at the TULC with Keith Washington. The table to my left, you can sign a petition for reparations off the state lottery. Also, if you have not signed a green piece of paper, you came down here and didn't do nothing. Sign a green piece of paper. We want to collect your information. People will be floating around with yellow t-shirts. Where's Change Gonna Come, man? Is he here? Come on, Change Gonna Come. And we're gonna seal this covenant. But I want to hear from this sister who understands what it means to have her seed blood running in the street.